Full exchange in between horses, and Heartful of Souls sits behind the back, only 3.5 from the front runners. They head towards that first turn, in between horses, Toy Store with the lead up the rail. Here comes Ralphsy making a bold move after the leaders. Behind them, Special Exchange on the move, then Look of Hope outside into fourth. Bringing up on the far outside comes Heartful of Souls.
Oh!
Oh, the horse is done. Look at him.
Well, it's number three, Toy Star, as they hit the top of the stretch. Alone on the lead, Ralphie is there with Freddie Peltroche. Then we have two riderless horses. The horse that's going to finish second is Heartful of Souls on the outside.
And the seven.
Please hold all tickets. There will be a steward inquiry into the running of race number